Welcome back, so let's replay Pokémon Colosseum. We're back at the Snag'em hideout because why not? I mean, we may have something here. There's a freaky rumor going around that Team Snag'em, holdouts fixed a big Snag machine. Do you think it's true? Can you look into it? Well, we're already here, so why not? I mean, it's the best place to do it. I wasn't trying to leave! The game, it's too picky. Way too picky of itself. I hate it so much. This game, way too picky of itself. Hate it so much. Email. It's more news about those Snag'em holdouts. There's a rumor that there's a creepy Smeagol and an Urshring. I think it's worth checking out. Okay. Just, like, go back to the shop, to the hideout of Team Snag'em. They call it the Snag'em holdouts. They mean hideout? I really don't know. Oh my god! Kid, just email me what I need! Octel, Huffy, Hundome, Shuckle, Milk, Tank, Delibird. Don't have the Shuckle, I think. I don't know, I don't care either, I don't really want to know either. Just, kid, email me the stuff in one big bulk. I'm annoyed. Dare I say I'm annoyed at this point. I am very annoyed. Screw it, I'm healing my Pokemon, because I don't want to waste my time anymore. Alright, who wants to get in my way this time? Thankfully I cut out those last few battles and I just cut out the rest of me running around throughout the building. It's pointless enough as it is running around this building. It's not... Why am I here? Why am I doing this? Please, game, give me direction. I just want this done. Just want to find the Shadow Pokemon that I missed so I can go home. I'm pretty sure Wes is tired of doing this at this point. He's just doing the same thing every day. Typhlosion, Flame Wheel, Dustox, Heracross, Mega Horn. You know what? Heracross return. We're gonna send out Espeon, because screw all else. The tank comes out. Just need different Pokemon the battle. This is so irritating. Most of this is just spending around walking throughout this building and I hated it so much. Thankfully at the very least I cut out at least 3-4 minutes of it. Maybe 5 at that point. Maybe I'll just cut the first 10 minutes. Make it a lot more bearing on myself, so I don't want to sit through 10 minutes of commentary of me being absolutely lost for no frickin' reason. I forget that Morning Sun's first on the list. Oh well, Typhlosion didn't kill it. I don't care. Well, that's taken care of. You people are annoying. So very annoying. stairs. There we go, something different. Thank you. That is a blessing in disguise, I tell you. Switch for Flygon. Actually, switch you for Umbreon. Aren't you? Bring it on, you bodybuilder from before! Finally, someone different. Dunsparce and Flappy. Oh, Earthquake will do lovely here. Man, I am so pleased with someone different. Earthquake, Umbreon, Faint Attack, let's go. I don't care if Umbreon gets hit. It's worth it. I don't care, it's worth it. I just want this battle to be done, that way I can end the part. Octillery! Should I bring out my my Ampharos at this point? Probably. Or not. Flygon! Earthquake, Umbreon, Faint Attack, Octillery, go! Oh, that's early. Someone actually different. I'm glad I left. I spent so much time just walking around here and it was just so pointless, like stupid. This game needs better direction. It needs more focused plot. Yeah, see that defense and special defense? Yeah, Umbreon's a freaking tank. Just, I'm glad now. I don't have to worry about this. You'll see different levels, but that's nothing to be concerned about. That's all me suitably walking around this place trying to find out what the frick I'm supposed to do. Game. It needs better direction. Then I think the series in general can use better direction. You use Moonlight, please. Flygon, please take care of Walrein, I beg you. Or not. At the very least be stunned or flinched. Walrein's pretty darn slow, which is probably a good thing at this point. Blizzard! Well, there goes Flygon. Goodbye, Flygon, you were not all that great. I just want done with this. Ampharos, come on, let's go. Ampharos, Thunderbolt, Umbreon, Faint Attack, go! I should probably go and heal, but I don't want to risk coming back having to fight someone else. Thunderbolt Ampharos! Thank you. Much better. This is going better than expected at this point. What is it about you that makes you strong? The fact I care about my Pokémon! How about that? Is that an answer for you? Stupid bodybuilder. Right, I'm ending it here. I'm not wasting any more of my time. See you all next time on Let's Replay Pokémon Colosseum.